In our inaugural year, we will support the provision of critical health care for 1 million disabled people. Sorry, 1 million displaced people. This is just the beginning of our work, and we will build on our many other existing partnerships which we have globally with the Turkish Red Crescent, International Doctors Association, National Civilian Project for Prosthetic Limbs, Local Interventions Group in Nepal, eWaterPay, to name a few. We are also exploring creative ways in leveraging the power of four sectors: sports, music, fashion and gaming, in raising awareness and creating a deeper sense of empathy. Over the coming years, we will harness the radical potential of technology, from AI to blockchain to 3D printing to drone technology, to ensure that healthcare, education, water and sanitation systems, finance and energy can empower and protect people who need it the most. By combining the transformative potential of technology with the sheer power of love, we believe we can make the world a better place. This is our moment, our critical point in history, the story to turn the story of humanity around and live in a world where everyone can lead and live a meaningful and dignified life. If we open our minds to new thinking, new possibilities, new partnerships, and work together in a spirit of shared values, ambition, and innovation, we can create this brighter future for all. The question we should all ask ourselves is not what contribution are we making, but what legacy are we leaving behind. Thank you all, and I hope you enjoy me.
Sherry, thank you very much indeed. Huge